Have you seen this guy's video with the grappling gun he built? I don't know. I guess it's not Batman's grappling gun, but it's Batman has one of those. A lot of guys have these things, superhero type tools. And this guy, what's funny is he uploads this video on December 11th, but then a lot of the tech websites and stuff pick it up. It shows up in my feed today. So it's starting to pick up some steam, pick up some views. As it would, I guess as it should. It looks like some hard work in there. And a kind of a dangerous item to make, especially when you're, well, you're hanging your own body weight from this thing that you just constructed. You better hope that it is fairly robust. It's a bit risky. Now, what he does in this video, first off, got some enormous battery cells on there. I believe he's using paracord for the cord portion, which is fairly strong. Fairly. He has a CO2 cartridges for the launcher. And apparently the paracord is 550 pounds. So yeah, that should be fine for him. 1800 milliamp hour lithium polymer batteries, 12S. It's a beast. The thing looks like a beast. It obviously does not look anywhere near as finished as something Batman might use. But he does go ahead and test it, and he travels to a facility, a rock climbing facility and a trampoline facility, and he actually uses a rope for safety. If you go a little bit before this portion, you'll see, yeah, this gives you your first demonstration. So this is for safety. If the thing fails, he's still attached to the rope at the rock climbing facility, but you can see it's powerful, man. Yanks him right up there. Look at him go. And then in the next segment, he goes to the trampoline portion of the facility, or it's a different facility, and he actually hooks it up to the ceiling, to one of the structural supports on the ceiling.
That's pretty cool.
And check this out. He's like Spider-Man or Batman, or I don't know who he is, but look at him go. And then towards the end of the video, he actually tries it on a tree. And yeah, the thing works. It's hard to trust it, obviously. But it's cool in a sense to take a concept and turn it into a working. Was that a left-handed handshake right there?
You don't see them.
Wow.
Often.
But a left-handed handshake, because he has the grapple hook on the right hand, but they were super casual about the left hand handshake. Like it was no big deal. Very comfortable.
Would you call the other guy out if he was trying to shake your hand with
a left-handed handshake?
Yeah.
I would be very caught off guard. However, then it might be a novel experience. Like, whoa.
Yeah.
The brain functioning in a different way, tossing the left hand out there. Anyway, so he did it. Go check it out for yourself. Some of these superhero gadgets maybe are not as unbelievable as you may have originally thought.
Would you try this?
I need a low height.
Okay, yeah.
And look, even Colin Furze liked it. And yeah, he's constantly building this type of thing. He says, looks like a brilliant dude. That grapple hook looking amazing. Good luck, JT. And that's his thing. It's what he does, Colin Furze. So it's the whole community of these type of gadgets, Will.
Shout out. The channel's called...
Oh my God, did I not shout out the channel? Built IRL. Built IRL. Good luck, my friend. It looks like you're just getting started.
Shout out.
Built IRL.